In the previous video, we discussed 10 world's tallest buildings in history. If you have not watched that video, try to watch that video. Video link will be placed on the video card above or in the description box below. Now, we are going to continue from where we stopped. Similar in appearance to the Chrysler Building, the Bank of Manhattan Trust Building was built in the same year, 1930. For a few months, it replaced the Woolworth Building as the tallest building in the world, that is until a spire was added to the top of the Chrysler Building according to the Council on Tall Buildings and Urban Habitat. For just 1 year, from 1930 to 1931, the Chrysler Building in New York City was the tallest skyscraper in the world with 77 floors that originally contained the Chrysler Corporation headquarters. Though it was criticized when it first opened, the Chrysler Building is now seen as the paragon of Art Deco architecture, ranking 9th on the American Institute of Architecture list of American favorite architecture. Today, the building lobby is open to tourists who want to revel in all its glory. Standing at 1,250 feet tall, the Empire State Building became the tallest building in the world at the time it opened in 1931. For almost 40 years after its completion, it held on to that title until it was outdone by yet another New York City skyscraper in 1971. In the years since it first opened, the Empire State Building has become one of the most iconic buildings in the Manhattan skyline. From 1971 to 1973, the World Trade Center, aka the North Tower of the Twin Towers in Manhattan, was the tallest building in the world. Standing at 1,368 feet, just 3 feet higher than the South Tower, it barely survived as the title according to the Skyscraper Museum. But just 2 years after it opened, another city became home to the tallest building in the world. Also known by its previous name, the Sears Tower, the Willis Tower in Chicago, Illinois, was the tallest building in the world from 1973 to 1998, towering over the competition at an impressive 1,450 feet with 110 stories. According to the Chicago Tribune, the Willis Tower is still the second tallest building in both the United States and in the Western Hemisphere after One World Trade Center. Located in downtown Toronto, the CN Tower opened as an observation deck, restaurant, tourist attraction, and TV and radio communication tower in 1976. For 32 years, the CN Tower was the tallest freestanding structure in the world, clocking in at a neck-cranny 1,815.3 feet tall. On 2007, it lost the title to the final building on this list. Opened in 1998, the Petronas Towers in Kuala Lumpur in Malaysia stand at an impressive 88 stories tall. According to the Guinness World Records, the Petronas Towers are still the tallest twin towers in the world. The Taipei 101 building in Taipei, Taiwan became the world's tallest building when it was opened in 2004. Even more impressive, the building set a new world record for the fastest elevator speed, transporting passengers from the 5th floor to the 89th floor in a mere 37 seconds at around 37 miles per hour, according to the Toronto Star. Though it managed to maintain this impressive record for a few years, the Taipei 101 building was surpassed in height by the current tallest building in the world. The current tallest building in the world, the Burj Khalifa in Dubai, has 163 floors and towers over the rest of the skyscrapers in the city at a dizzying 2,722 feet, which is more than half a mile tall. Impressive. Along with the Burj Khalifa claim to fame as the tallest building on the planet, it is also home to the world's highest outdoor observation deck, the world's highest occupied floor, and an elevator with the longest travel distance in the world. So, these are the world's tallest buildings in history. What do you think about these buildings? If there is any building you find that we didn't introduce in this video, also, you can let us know in the comment section below. Before you leave, I would appreciate if you can hit the like button and also subscribe to the channel Inno Tutorial for more construction videos like this. And with that being said, you all have a good and a wonderful day. God bless you all.